choose to carry weapons.
You have a mixture of someone being upset, and they have access to a weapon, things can happen.
So this isn't the first story, like this one out of Austin. I don't know if you guys remember, but in 2016, two of these were playing baseball bats to find each other at a busy intersection. And you might remember the rapper, the Insane Clown Posse, gathering here in Oklahoma City back in July.
And that big music festival over at Long Place Amphitheater, several thousand people attending this. Well, yesterday they held a rally at the nation's capital with the goal of protesting the FBI. CNN's Jake Tapper and their group at the agency is back several years.
So first off, the uninitiated...
Bruh!
...is the Insane Clown Posse. Well, ICP is a
Chica. She needs some more respect.
Their songs often focus on homicidal themes. The Detroit-based duo Violent J and Shaggy 2 Dope formed 2 decades ago, and they've sold millions of albums. And they've inspired an intensely loyal following among their fans, who call themselves Juggalos and share a subculture and love of face painting.
Those sharp claws.
Seven fans have gathered for a week-long summer festival.